Dallas Buyers Club director Jean-Marc Vallée dead at 58. Director and producer Jean-Marc Vallée arrives at the 29th American Cinematheque Awards honoring Reese Witherspoon at the Hyatt Regency Century Plaza on the 30th of October, 2015, in Los Angeles. He directed Witherspoon in the 2014 movie Wild in the HBO series Big Little Lies. Director and producer Jean-Marc Vallée, who won an Emmy for directing the hit HBO series Big Little Lies and whose 2013 drama Dallas Buyers Club earned multiple Oscar nominations, has died. He was 58. His representative Bumble Ward said Sunday that Vallée died suddenly in his cabin outside Quebec City, Canada, over the weekend. Vallée was acclaimed for his naturalistic approach to filmmaking, directing stars including Reese Witherspoon, Nicole Kidman, Amy Adams and Jake Gyllenhaal over the past decade. He directed Emily Blunt in 2009's The Young Victoria and became a sought-after name in Hollywood after Dallas Buyers Club, featuring Matthew McConaughey and Jared Leto, earned 6 Academy Awards nominations, including Best Picture. He often shot with natural light and handheld cameras and gave actors freedom to improvise the script and move around within a scene's location. The crew roamed up and down the Pacific Coast Trail to shoot Witherspoon in 2014's Wild. They can move anywhere they want, the Canadian filmmaker said of his actors in a 2014 interview with the Associated Press. It's giving the importance to storytelling, emotion, characters. I try not to interfere too much. I don't need to cut performances. Often, the cinematographer and I were like, this location sucks. It's not very nice. But, hey, that's life. He reteamed with Witherspoon to direct the first season of Big Little Lies in 2017, and directed Adams in 2018's Sharp Objects, also for HBO. Vallée won DGA Awards for both.